man, I remember this computer. That's the one that's working right now. This one, my new 7-month-old computer, apparently fried its fucking hard drive. Yeah, no, that... it crashed last night. Froze and crashed, and I figured it'd be okay because it's been doing that the entire time I've had it. But no, no, it didn't. I think it fried its fucking hard drive. I'm not having a good weekend. I'm not having a good week. I'm not having a good time of things. I'm not even setting up my fucking tripod because I don't give a fuck right now. That is my $600 computer. And I know that doesn't seem very expensive to some people, but that's expensive to me. That's really expensive to me. That's the most expensive thing I've ever bought. And I didn't lose that many files. The things that I lost are things that I had already posted somewhere else. They're things that I can get back. They're not gone forever. I mean, some music didn't make it out, and some Photoshop brushes didn't make it out. Like, the ones that I'd custom made didn't make it out. But you know what? That's not the most important loss. The most important loss is the fact that I'm now stuck using the computer that I can't plug my headphones into, because when you do, you only get the left ear of audio, and that's just not a workable solution. I'm left with the computer that has fucking 6 gigs of memory. Like, there's a reason I upgraded. There's a fucking reason I upgraded. This is not good. Not good. So this is my old computer, and it's kind of hard to see because it's black and my lighting isn't very good right now. But the trackpad has started to sink in. You might be able to see it, like, right over here. Kind of sinking in. The keys don't always connect and click and everything. Nothing works quite right on the keyboard. You have to press really hard to get some of them to work. And then the screen is not the best quality. You can see it's kind of doing the jittery thing. That is not a workable solution. I don't know what to do. Hope you guys are having a better weekend than I am, because a whole bunch of shit just piled on all at once. And it's not just the computer thing, but a whole bunch of shit just piled on all at once. I hope you're having a better weekend than I am. Hope you have a better week than I am. Good night and goodbye.